Say what it feels so right. So damn, just a little baby, look at that. Presidential election, President Taft made a stop there on the railroad. It's a true story. But you know what Taft really stood for? The name of this trailer park? Train after fucking train. Boxed in every direction. This song's about that neighborhood. It's called A 45 Will Pay the Rent.
Time!
appreciate it. We're headed back to Europe tomorrow. We're leaving at 5 p.m. So please help us lighten the load. Go pick up a t-shirt, CD if you like what you're hearing, ladies and gentlemen. Andy Brown on the bass. Do what? We ain't playing that one. Remember what happened last time you requested a song? Don't start with me.
Hey, your number one fan's back here, backstage right here, dude. Number one fan. Big B. Big B.
Is it little Brixton out here?
Brixton.
Brixton, come out here for 1 second, real quick. Last year, at the same time, this kid was on one of the biggest punk rock festival stages in England. Look at him now.
He's going to be better than his daddy. He's going to be better than his daddy.
Not too bad, all right? It's not too bad, kid. We're coming up in the world. We're playing with Everlast tonight, all right? All right. So, Brixton, this song's for you. It's about walking the walk, talking the talk. It's called I Got a Rep to Protect. Sorry that I kept you waiting. It's like I'm always running late. Just as I've been reinstated, I'm away back out the gate. Love to sit jack about all the times I let you down. Now I'm on top of that you. With that, feel you in the manner that you might like how it tastes. Let a lot count and grit. How to teach this old dog the trick. When that first record came out, it was out of nowhere, right? And it just showed the diversity that was within that artist. Able to take all these different kinds of genres, mix it together. He wasn't no one-trick pony, man. That's what I loved about it. And I think if you really want to appreciate music, you got to take a little bit from here, a little bit from there. Like, maybe this next one, by my cousin. Jolie, don't take
out like summer rain. She cannot compete with you, Jolene. I talk about you in my sleep. Nothing I could do to keep her from crying when I call your name, Jolene. You easily understand. You might easily take a man. You don't know what I mean, though. Jolene! 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 Jolene!
Ladies and gentlemen. He's doing a great job.
All right, he's drinking Red Bull.
I'm gonna skip the sauna. All right, this is Sleepy's favorite song that we do, man. It's about leaving with the one you came with, right? You think you would know that, but some people don't. For sale out. It's on Wolverine Records out of Germany. We have it here tonight. The record is called Fairweather Friends. These next two songs appear on that record. This song's about being frustrated, trying to make a difference, but whatever you do, nothing happens. This song's called I Get the Feeling!
Oh,
a fire extinguisher. You guys ready for Everlast? Make some noise. Let him know. Let him know. Denver, Colorado is in the motherfucking house. Make some noise. How much money she makes, what kind of car she drives, don't ever start an affair with a married woman. Ty wrote this next one. It's called Come On Baby, Say It. Time I can hold you, but the world knows that you ain't mine. I'm patient, yes I am. More than I ever thought I could. I'm faded, yes I am. You will do what you know you should. Darling, we both know what I in my world was a dream. Tell me a place for me to take you to. Come on baby, say it, say it like you mean. Tell them like you told me, I want it all. Come on baby, say it like you mean it. Tell them like you told me that I want it all. Four walls, you're the best to keep us in your head. You want all, oh. My heart is gonna fight a spin. You know that it ain't right, no. All the hell that you put me through, baby, be right. It's never meant a fucking thing to you. Darling, we both know what I am alone. Was it me? Tell me that place for me to take you to. Honey, I know it's true. Yeah.
the skeleton from outer space on the party. We're gonna love the star tonight. Hello? This is the skeleton, Marvel's dog, in the outer space, under the party. We'll be there. Have a good time. One kill pump. Three kill trick. We don't.